two quick wickets soon set them back, both calling in.
Earlier, skipper MS Dhoni won the toss and decided to field first. Bhuvaneshwar Kumar gave India the early breakthrough by dismissing Nasir Jamshed. India the early breakthrough by sending back Kusal Parreira for 4 runs. Sri Lanka suffered an scoring 12 runs. Ishan Sharma then removed Lahiru Subramanian and Kumar Sangakkara, both caught at second slips by Suresh Raina. Kirimanne was gone for 7 while Sangakkara made 17.
Sticks for it. He's had this athleticism with him. This, that spring-like action that gets him off the ground. Absolutely brilliant catch that.
What a catch.